I'd been working in Kalgoorlie for a number of years in an open pit mine there, and at one point I was ready to do something more than just work in that open pit, and that was when I went back to study and I chose mining engineering at the School of Mines in Kalgoorlie. I enjoyed being able to take the practical things we were learning and apply them at work at the same time. Today I'm working in Perth and using all my practical and mining experience as a management consulting and helping a lot of companies with their issues of today. There was lots of different things I took from my studies, and I think, you know, working with teams and working with people and bringing technology and innovation into your workplace are all important things. I was really honoured to be recently named as a member in the Order of Australia. This was for my work in executive roles in the mining industry, as well as my work as a mentor for women in the industry. This is really important because one of the things we have to really focus on is getting female role models out into our society to encourage younger women to move into perhaps non-traditional roles. And it's been an important part of receiving those awards that I've been able to go out there and share my story and hopefully help other young women to realise that there are amazing careers to be had in mining and perhaps other non-traditional careers.